demonstrate how to use 2.4 the OID pen to you. First of all, we should copy the book data into the TWA box and then connect the 2.4 the dongle and connect the HDMI. When we open the TV, it will show the butterfly icon on the TV. We click this button icon, and then we power on this OID pen, and we click the book cover. Then the TV will synchronize with this book, and then we collect the content. And the pictures on the TV will be the same on the book. Now we change another page.